Sure, Taipei is ready, and we are ready together as a part of the FISU family, Taipei Universe Head. Very important, of course, project for us, and I'm very happy that students from more than 140 countries coming, and I hope that next few days bring the fantastic energy, create the special atmosphere in the village, in the sport venues, and bring the new memories and new victories to the all participants, officials, and spectators. So I'd like to extend my gratitude to the organizing committee, to citizens of Taipei City, volunteers, and of course to our students, because it's a really great, great festival. So I'm really proud to be part of this, and we believe that Taipei University at time will be remembered, and the people will keep this memory, yes and yes, when they're coming back at their homes, and really proud that we participate in here in Taipei University. My message: enjoy the games, enjoy fantastic students' life, and love sport. Of course, play fair, respect your opponents, respect your teammates, and bring back to your home this memory about the dates here in Taipei, and be proud that you are, as a member of national teams, represent your countries, your universities.